Metal powder are the main base material for the most 3D printing machine. Printing is also known as additive manufacturing. It's the manufacturing of a part or a component built up layer by layer. In RINA laboratories, we develop and manufacture metal powders within gas atomization furnaces. This manufacturing process consists on injecting inert gas at high velocity onto a stream of liquid metal as it is poured, generating micro droplets that solidify into spherical particles. It's a delicate process because micrometric powders need to have different characteristics and different properties for different applications, such as the size, the shape, good flowability and low oxygen content. We produce several custom powders for our partner that remelt them by using a laser or an electron beam in their 3D printing machines. We have also adapted this production process to the circular economy. It can be applied to the recycling of waste material, transforming metallic scrap like drink cans or coffee pots into spherical metal powders. That can be then reused to create a component with a higher added value. It's a challenging process due to the impurities present in the waste material. For this reason, RINA developed several operating practices that successfully purify the alloys and create powders with very high quality. Our work on new metal alloys and experimental powders is used every day in several sectors like aerospace, steelmaking, energy, marine, railways, and especially in this period for innovative green technologies.